If you love to own a smart home, if you love to own a property in a fully developed environment, if you love to be in a place where security is top-notch, and if you love to be in an estate or in a home having 24 hours electricity, please stay with me to the end of this video. I have something good to tell you. We just launched an estate inside Abidjan GRA in a fully developed estate, as you can see behind me. This is Choice Garden Estate. Our estate is the Avocado Smart Homes, located here in Abidjan GRA, Lekki, Lagos. If you stay with me to the end of this video, I'm going to show you everything. I'm going to tell you everything you need to know to make you, to assist you to make a wise decision as soon as possible. My name is Peter Twinnet from LekkiProperty.com. Come with me, let me show you more info. Is the Choice Garden Estate located at Abidjan GRA, Lekki, Lagos, Nigeria. This property is a fully developed and fully residential estate. People are living there. As you can see car parks parked at different locations. You can see around, okay. This is a playing spot point, okay, for children, the green area. We have top-notch security here, 24-hour security, okay. So this is where the Avocado Estate or Smart Homes is located. Now, I'm going to walk down to show you where the Avocado property or homes is located and give further details as to why you should buy from this property. Remember, if you love smart homes, if you love to be in a place where security is 24 hours, electricity is 24 hours, clean environment with good drainage, if you love a place where you'll be to control your home with an access control, just by a remote you access your home, if you want, if you love a property you can use for a rental purposes such as Airbnb, this is the best bet for you. I'm going to show you everything and also tell you everything you need to know about this property so that it can help you to make a quick decision and buy into this property. To the Avocado Smart Homes, okay. If we go through this way, we can access it. We are also going the other way, we can also access it. This is the way I'm coming from, and this is some other properties here in this estate, okay. So I want to walk down here. Let me go through this way and show you the property we are talking about here. Now, while I'm getting there, let me just give you brief information about the Avocado. The Avocado property or smart homes is owned by Landmark. Okay, Landmark is one of the properties companies around here that have developed and delivered a lot of properties around. They are the owners of the famous beachfront estate located off Eleko Beach property. If you check the link or check one of the videos on my channels, you will see that video there. The beachfront property is owned by Landmark. They are the same people that owns the Avocado. But now, this is the Avocado. We are not selling land here. All we are selling here is just smart homes. Now, what are the type of smart homes we have here? We have two bedroom terrace is selling for 27.5 million. This is one of the most affordable smart homes here in Lekki, Lagos, Nigeria. Okay, now we also have three bedroom terrace is going for 32.5 million. Now we also have as well three bedroom bungalow with a paint house is going for 35 million. Why the three bedroom semi-detached duplex, just like what we're seeing in front of us here, the semi-detached duplex of three bedroom here in the Avocado smart homes is going for 36 million. And remember, each of these properties I've just mentioned, the two bedroom terrace, the three bedroom bungalow with the paint house, and the three bedroom semi-detached, all have a BQ, a boys quarter attached to them. So if you have a mate, if you have a security man, you don't need to rent apartment for him or her outside the house. He has a BQ where he or she can stay. So these are things about the smart home. Now, some other things about this smart home I also bring to your notice. I love saying this often and often. The smart home we are providing here at the Avocado is going to be the best of its kind here in Lekki, Lagos, Nigeria. Imagine accessing your home with just a remote control, accessing your lighting with a remote control, accessing your doors with a remote control. It's going to have a 24-hour lighting. So for some of us, or some of our people out there who are in US, in Canada, abroad, especially, who are not interested in coming back to Nigeria because of lighting issue, I promise you, in the avocado, we are going to have 24 hours lighting. It's a smart home. It's not just a home, ordinary structure that other developers are building. This is first of its kind. It's a luxury and a smart home. So you're going to have 24 hours lighting. You're going to have lighting control system with a remote. Okay, you're going to have advanced security anywhere your eye is secured. Okay, you're going to have distributed audio system, automated doors, advanced home network. You're going to have internet to access your home. This is the first of its kind. It has never happened before. Okay, so what can you accomplish or what can you benefit with this property? Okay, now I'm right in front of where it's located. I'm going to walk down, but let me just give you some brief information. Now, with this property I just mentioned, you can actually be making money annually. How do I mean? Put it out for renting. You can put it out on renting and be making your money annually. You can as well give it out for Airbnb. Airbnb is also one of the best businesses. A lot of people are benefiting from it. I know some clients abroad who have properties here in Nigeria. They are using for Airbnb and making money regularly. Okay? So this you can consider. So if you have money in your bank account that you're not using, you just kept there doing nothing, please invest it here in the avocado property. You will never regret it. In fact, as a matter of fact, you will be thanking me. Few months from now, this property price will increase. This is the most cheapest, the most affordable I've never seen. Okay, remember, they all have their own BQ. So please don't delay. Don't delay. Delay is dangerous, like I always say. I'm going to show you pictures of this property one after the other. I want to just cross this point and get to you, and then I'll walk inside to you to see the space that we have.
So here is it.
That is the two bedroom terrace plus BQ, the three bedroom terrace plus BQ, the three bedroom bungalow with a penthouse, and the three bedroom semi-detached duplex. Now I'm going to show you each of these apartments one after the other. Let me just show you. This is just a 3D drawing, and this is exactly what we're going to have on this property. Okay, now exactly what we have here on this 3D is what we're going to see on ground as soon as possible. This property will be developed in 6 months. In 6 months, the first house owners will have their key. Okay, so this is the first one here. This is a three bedroom bungalow with a penthouse. This is how it's going to look like. Okay, now these are the things attached to it. The three bedroom bungalows, we have our living rooms, dining, kitchen, BQ, two bedroom ensuite, visitor's toilet, and a master bedroom. It's going to be wow with a balcony. Okay, this is what I love so much. I love this three bedroom bungalow with the BQ. Okay, let me take you to the other one. This is a three bedroom semi-detached duplex. This is exactly how it's going to look like after the construction. You're going to have your own compound. Like some clients were asking me, will I have my own compound? Yes, you have your own compound. If you want to put your carport, you can have a carport attached to your building, so you have your own compound to yourself. This is a modernized luxury smart home, three bedroom semi-detached duplex, and these are the functions or benefits or things attached to it. We have the living room, the dining area, the visitor's toilet, the kitchen, the store, the boys' quarter. Okay, then we have a master's bedroom, a walk-in closet, two bedroom ensuite, and a master's terrace. So the master bedroom is going to be wow. Wait for this. Now let me show you the other one. This is a three bedroom terrace here. Okay, this is how it's going to look like when it's completed. This is a three-bedroom terrace with a BQ, okay? You're also going to have your own compound. You have a parking space of about two or three cars will be parked here, okay? Now, these are the things attached to it. On the three-bedroom terrace with a three-bedroom terrace duplex, you have your ground floor, your living rooms, the dining, the kitchen, the store, the BQ, visitor's toilet, master's ensuite, walk-in closet, master's terrace, and a two-bedroom ensuite. What I mean by ensuite is that the toilet and bathroom, each of the rooms will have their own toilet and bathroom, so you're not going to be sharing rooms and toilet with other people, so it's going to be separated. So this is a two-bedroom terrace. I love this. For some of our clients here in Nigeria or outside the country who are interested in rental purposes, this is the best bet for you. Buy this property. Buy this two-bedroom terrace with a boys' quarter. You use it for an Airbnb. You make money annually. You'll be making money instead of keeping money in the bank without doing anything. Your money is not making you money in the bank. Put it here. You will make money from this project. I'm betting you. You will call me. You will thank me the day you get to see this property. Okay? I'm assuring you because this is a company that I've delivered. Landmark has delivered a lot of properties. Okay? This they will also deliver. So what you're seeing here on this 3D pictures here is what you are also going to get on ground. This is the two-bedroom terrace. It's going for 27.5 million naira. Okay, now these are the things attached to it. You have the ground floor, your foyer, living room, a dining area, visitor's toilet, the kitchen area. On the first floor, you have the master suite. You have your closet, and the bedroom will be all en suite. So, like I mentioned, you're going to have advanced home network, which means from anywhere you are inside this very estate, you'll be accessing in the internet. We have the automated doors with your remote control. You can open your door, you can close your door with your remote control. What is more than that? Okay, we have the distributed audio anywhere you are, in the toilet, in the bathroom, you can always listen to your music. We have the advanced security. Watch you anywhere you are, people can be watched, okay? So we have the lighting control system, we have the remote access. Now, this is the already developed estate, which is the Choice Gardens, and this is where our own property, the Avocado, is located. Now, let me just show you inside the Avocado and see what is happening here. And one of the good things I want to inform you about is that this smart home, it's not going to be built by a Nigeria company, okay? It's going to be constructed by a foreign company from Turkey, okay? They are the ones to construct this project. They are the ones to deliver this project. Look at the inside. It's a dry land. You can see it. Can you see that? This is 100% dry land. Construction have equally started. You can see what they're doing. They're trying to level the ground, make it smooth, and then the project will commence. And now, one of the assurance the company is giving is give and take. In the next 4 to 6 months, this project will be delivered. So if you're among the first to make a deposit, all you need to do is just the deposit. With all this amount I've mentioned, all you need is just a deposit of 3 million naira. Just 3 million naira only, you key into the development. And pay the remaining balance for about 6 months or even 24 months. But give and take, if you want your keys in the next 4 to 6 months when this project is completed, then make an outright payment. The outright payment is between 0 months to 6 months with no interest, but from 12 months to 24 months comes with interest. So please make the decisions now and call me. I'm always here for you. Please don't delay. This project will not wait for you. Make an initial deposit of 3 million naira. Let me recap again the prices of this property so that you'll be able to have it in your mind while you're making your decision now. I know after watching this video, you're going to call me so I can conclude if it's 1 or 2 or 3 units of this project now. So the 2-bedroom terrace duplex with the BQ here in this smart home, the Avocado smart home that we're going to be built here, is going for 27.5 million naira. And you have between 0 to 6 months to pay outright, okay, with no interest. All you need to do is deposit 3 million naira, okay? Then we have the 3-bedroom semi-detached duplex here. It's going for 36 million naira. All you need to make is make an initial deposit of 3 million naira. We also have the 3-bedroom terrace here in this, the Avocado estate, okay? All you need to make is do a 3 million naira initial deposit into this project. Then we lastly, we have a 3-bedroom bungalow with a penthouse. All you also need to do that is going for, the price actually is going for 35 million naira. All you need to do is make an initial deposit of 3 million naira and you are in for this deal. Please don't delay. A lot of clients have started making payments. We don't know whether this project will last in the next 2 or 3 or 4 months. We don't know. But as soon as you make an initial deposit, the construction will begin. And one of the things I assure you that always make, one of the things I know is that if you buy from me, I will give you regular update every week. I will drive down here, get you the latest information about what is happening here in this estate so that you will always have a first-hand information. If you buy from me, I will make sure within 48 hours, you get your receipt, your invoice, and your contract of sale. I assure you of that. And I'll make sure you get regular information and equally follow up on any inquiries or any further information you need to know about this property. This property is not going to last long, I bet you. Please don't delay. Call me as soon as you get this video now so that I can help you secure this deal.